The original Chinese Type 56 SKS included a blade bayonet just like the Russian SKS. Around serial number 9 million or 1964, they switched it out to a spike bayonet.